In China, 45 coal miners who were trapped underground for 36 hours were pulled to safety this morning. Eight other miners were killed in Thursday's cave-in. A Chinese official blamed the accident on a mild earthquake, which caused the walls inside that mine to collapse. China has one of the world's worst safety records for coal miners.